Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for the playing of our national anthem? Out on the near touchline for a line out. Thrown in by Cal Poly. UCLA grab it on the line now. Foul called, and we're going to have a scrum here put in by Cal Poly.
Big push, Kyle!
Kicked into UCLA territory. And it's out on the far touch line.
Yeah.
steal by UCLA on the line out. Big tackle by Cal Poly to stop a UCLA run. Big drive by the Bruins, number 15, Sian Barry. Ball deep in Mustangs territory. And Cal Poly gets it.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
That's a Mustang crew.
Good
stop by the UCLA, but the Mustangs get it off. Hold back and we'll have a scrum in the Bruins territory. And it's going to be put in by the Bruins. Big tackle by the Bruins at halfway point. Foul pulled by the ref for not releasing. Going to be a line out on the near touch line. The line out was not straight. We're going to have a scrum deep into the Bruins half, put in by UCLA. UCLA grab it and get running. Big boot by UCLA and it's out on the near touch line. Thrown in by Cal Poly and they scramble for it. The Bruins get it and we'll have another scrum put in by UCLA. Big drive by number 14 and a pass to number 15 of the Bruins. That's Sam Barry once again. Boot it out and we'll have a line out on the far touch line. Get it off and a big drive by number 10, Shane Barry. Drive by the Bruins, number 14, Mark Zapper. Bruins keep the ball and get running again. And it's out on the far touch line. Oh. Mustangs off their scrum in their own half. Get it off the scrum. Big dash by number 7, Patrick Reagan. Big stop there by the Mustangs. Try was made there by UCLA and they will attempt the conversion. The score is 5-0 for the Bruins, looking to make it 7-0. And the kick is no good. The score will remain 5-0. By the Mustangs and the Bruins grab it. Steal by Cal Poly once more. Called back by the ref and how the scrum of the Bruins half put in by UCLA. Bruins get it after the scrum. Booting to the Mustangs half. It's caught by number 11 of the Mustangs, Christian Jones. Big tackle by the Bruins. That was number 7, Patrick Bragan, who made that tackle. Boot by the Mustangs, and it's out on the far touch line. Thrown in by the Mustangs, and Cal Poly keep it.
Yo, 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 yo!
Good stops there by the Bruins, but the Mustangs get a try. The score is 5-5. Making that run. Penalty given, Cal Poly will kick the ball. It's a line out on the far touch line. Bruins pick it up on the line out. Nice. Big drive by number 11 of Cal Poly, Christian Jones. Mustang keep it and get running on the near side. The Bruins steal.
Come on, Henry.
Big drive by the Bruins number 8, Jax Carter. And that's the Bruins number 10 ducking and dodging Shane Barry. Pushed forward by the Bruins number 3 Sean Sewards. Bruins will have a penalty here by the halfway point. Booted to the far touch line by UCLA's number 15, Sian Barry. UCLA keep it on the line out. Switch to the near side and a drive through by number 8, Jax Carter. UCLA keep it in a big drive on the wing. And that's a try for the Bruins. We're now up 10-7. And the kick is no good. The score remains 10-7 to the Bruins. Get a penalty here into the Bruins half. Looks like they're going to try straight for goal. Stepping up to take the kick is Cal Poly's number 10, Patrick Madden.
Nailed it!
big run by Cal Poly number 10, Patrick Benton.
Let's go, Poly!
Mustangs grab it and look to keep playing through. The Mustangs boot it out on the far touch line.
To me, it went really outside the
gate,
right?
Yeah.
Thrown in, the Mustangs keep it. Big drive by number 13 of the Mustangs, Ryan Dougievitt. Nice series of tackles by the Bruins to keep the Mustangs at bay for now. Bruins keep number 10, Patrick Madden, at bay for now.
All right!
Drive for Cal Poly. Scores 12-10 in favor of the Mustangs. Big run there by number 7, Kyle Hagerty of Cal Poly Mustangs. And the kick is good by number 10, Patrick Madden. The score is 14-10 in favor of the Mustangs. Nice catch by the Bruins, and UCLA will keep the ball. Attempted a run through there by number 9, Eric Kampowski. And now by number 6, Yannick Mendez.
Go!
Barron pass, but the Bruins keep it. Knock on, it's called back by the ref. And the Bruins are going to go straight for goal. Stepping up to take the kick is number 15, Sion Barry. Line-out will be thrown in by the Mustangs.
That's it!
Bruins get it.
Let's play rugby.
Bruins, and it's out on the near touch line. Thrown in and the Bruins get it. Big drive, but a block by the Mustangs. Deep into the Mustangs half. Put in by the Bruins.
Let's go, boys! Here we go, boys! Hoo hoo! Let's go, Polly! Go, big push, Pat! Let's go, Polly! Hoo hoo!
Passed off by the Bruins on the near side.
Come on, next is it. Here we go.
Big drop by number 11, Noah Hoffman.
Yes.
Did Cal Poly make the stop? No try from UCLA just yet.
Nice hold, Poly! Nice hold, Poly!
Good defense by the Mustangs. Get it.
Come on.
Fumble, but the Bruins recover. Booed up by the Bruins in the Mustangs half. Mustangs switch off onto the near side.
Pressure!
Big tackle by the Bruins number 13, John McKeown. Cal Poly steal. Cal Poly grab and go run on the far side. Big stop on the Bruins at halfway point.
Keep him up.
Foul call, the Mustangs will have penalty at halfway point. Booted out by the Mustangs on the far touch line. through by the Bruins number 7, Patrick Reagan.
That's it, with him, with him!
Yes, Kyle! Yes, Kyle!
Bruins keeping it, get running once more. Attempted a drive there by the Bruins number 10, Shane Barry. Another big drive by the Bruins number 8, Jax Carter.
Be on then. With him, Bruins.
Nice. Boot upfield by the Bruins. But it doesn't make it out. Defensive try by the Cal Poly Mustangs. The Mustangs keep the ball. It's crossing and the Bruins will get the ball now. Trapped and played on by the Bruins. Steal by the Mustangs. Fumble, Mustangs keep it for now. Through the field, but the Bruins catch it.
Come on, cross the field, that's it.
Oh. Drive-through attempt by the Bruins number 2, Aiden Ryan. Another behind the back pass there. And the Bruins keep going with number 7, Patrick Reagan. Nice dodge and a drive through by number 8, Jax Carter.
Come on, Henry!
Lots of good stops by the Mustangs.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
And that's a try for the Bruins. Scores 15-14 in favor of the home team, UCLA Bruins. UCLA Bruins. Scrum in the Bruins half.
Big push, Polly!
Put in by UCLA. Boot up field by the Bruins.
Follow up.
Thank you.
Banks booted. And it goes out in the near touch line. Get it on the line out. But it's a knock on and the Cal Poly Mustangs will take the ball now.
Big push, Kyle!
Scrum in the Mustangs half, put in by Cal Poly. Get it off the scrum and get running.
Go, 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 go!
Go, 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 go!
Nice stop there by the Bruins. Number 11, Noah Hoffman. Cal Poly fumble, the Bruins will get the ball.
Keep it up, Poly!
Or Mustangs will get the ball.
Oh, no. He's Patrick's dad. Patrick's top on the team. No, Patrick's on the team.
Food up field and it's out on the far touch line. Line out and Cal Poly get it. Out on the far touch line. Mustangs. Bruins defense makes a few good stops. far touch line. Fumble by the Mustangs, the green steal.
Come on, with him, Bruins, with him.
Bruins will have a penalty from deep in their half. Brewer is far upfield, and there'll be a line out at a halfway point on the far touch line. Bruins switch to the middle and drive through by number 7, Patrick Reagan. Bruins keep it after a long. Switch to the side. A drive through by number 13, John McYoung.
Go!
The kick is off. The Bruins still lead 22-14. Scrum in the Bruins half put in by UCLA. Drive through by the Bruins at the halfway point. Field. It'll be a line out on the far touch line. By Cal Poly for the Bruins to make his tackle. Mustangs keep it and try and boot it upfield. Caught by the Bruins. And it's called back by the ref. Attempted drive through there by the Mustangs. Big Maul, deep into the Bruins half.
Oh, see, that was kind of a
Big drive through there by the Bruins number 9, Eric Naposki. Food upfield, and it'll be out on the far touch line for the Bruins. Bruins take it on the line out. Pass off straight through the middle. Carter. The Bruins pass it off and keep it going.
Go on, Brennan!
Big drive. Lots of ducking and dodging there by Bruins number 9, Eric Kapowski. Huge play for the Bruins. And now sit deep in the Mustangs half. Score 22-14. The Bruins are going to go for goal. Number 15, Keen Barry, is stepping up to take the kick. And it's good. The score is 25-14 in favor of the Bruins. Food upfield, the Bruins catch it. Deep in the Bruins half. It's going to be put in by the Mustangs.
Go!
scrum in the Bruins half put in by the Mustangs.
Big push!
That's it! Come to this side!
The Bruins grabbing and they get running. Big drive by number 8, Jax Carter.
Momentum! Way to win, Carter! Way to win, get out!
Booted out by the Bruins on the far touch line. Stepping up to take the kick is number 15, Kean Berry. And the kick is good. Score 32-14 in favor of the UCLA Bruins. Scrum in the Bruins half put in by the Mustangs. Cal Poly switch to the near side. Big run through by Cal Poly, number 14, David Bartolomucci. Bruins make a big stop. 14 in favor of UCLA. In favor of UCLA Bruins. Seven, Patrick Reagan. And Cal Poly steal with the Bruins make the tackle. Another big tackle there by the Bruins. It's number 12, Connor Virchik. Bruins stop it at the halfway point. By the Mustangs, but the Bruins stop it, keep it to their half. Mustangs will switch to the near side. Scores now 39-19 in favor of the Bruins.
Maybe you should take
Stepping up to take the kick for Cal Poly is number 10, Patrick Madden. The kick is no good. Score is still 39-19 in favor of the Bruins. Stepping up to take the kick for the Bruins is number 15, Keen Berry. And the kick is good. Scores 46-19 for the UCLA Bruins.